Hey y'all, welcome back to another edition of Eats with Fefe. Guess what we're doing today? Hot pot, Fefe style. Let me tell you what I got on the menu. Today on the menu, I've got fish paste. We're going to make some fish balls. We also have some... This is the ground beef pork fish balls. No, balls. Pork and beef balls. Then we have here, we have fish balls. If you looked at the previous video, you'll see how I cooked it. I also have some potatoes that I sliced very thinly. I saw Mikey Chen. He said that's supposed to be a staple. I've got some black tiger shrimp and the rest of the fish. I haven't figured out what I'm going to do quite yet. Now, I'm perplexed because I got this tamarind soup base. And, you know what? I'm going to use it. I ain't never tasted it, but we sure going to find out about it today. This is actually 10 cups of water, but we're not going to use all of it. So. We'll see y'all. Okay, let me show you what we got on the menu as well. We got some cucumbers. And opening up that vinaigrette. This one is a Tuscan, made with apple cider vinegar. Oh, other thing I tell y'all we had was quail eggs. Cucumbers. Okay, y'all, let's get into this. So, this is what we're going to do. Don't we want to do that first? No, let's put... potatoes in there. I'm listening to Lips Live. They cook pretty quick, y'all. Comment, like, and share, and go on, take a potato. Comment, like, and share. Comment, like, and share. Comment, like, and share. Don't forget to... Oh, I fell out my ear. I love this little jingle. It's beautiful. My boobie is over here. This is the sausage ball, yeah. Sorry, y'all. Lips was singing his song, and I... Okay. Let's try try this fish ball, y'all. Let's see what that does. I don't know what that's going to do. Might have to get a binder for that one. Let's see. Let's see how this broth tastes. Okay, y'all. Let's get to eating. I'm hungry. I'm struggling. That just means I didn't eat that. Where's my... Okay, y'all. What happened to my fork? So, the fish ball came out okay, y'all. Thank you. Hold on, y'all. I got to get a fork. All right, y'all. I got my all right, y'all. Time to start eating some of this. I'm going to try to get a little crisp on here. Got some little flavor on it, y'all. Oh, one last thing. Our noodles. This thing will be a little spicy. These are the noodles I'm going to use. Vermicelli green bean thread. I randomly pick up stuff when I go to the Asian grocery store. That's what they look like. Oh, I didn't show you how to knit them. All right, let me get a bowl, y'all. I'll be right back. Yeah, I sat here and started talking and didn't have a thing going. Got a little crust on there. Head out of here. All right. I'm ready to eat. Oh, I got some sesame oil, some soy sauce, And I got some fish sauce. Okay, so let's do this meal. Let's see how many noodles we're doing. Okay. I'm gonna turn around. Okay. So we're going to take the sesame oil and we're going to put it in the soy sauce. I don't know how, this is going to be a long video. I'm sorry, y'all. But I'm supposed to get to eating. Y'all know, I'm just going to have to get in with my hands. All right, now. Okay, y'all. I'm trying to get all my little noodles. I even got my corn in here. Ooh. How? Like the last noodle. Let's see. What are we gonna put? I'm trying to figure out what kind of lettuce on there. I ain't never had this noodle before, so let's see. I just put that sesame and soy. I don't think it's ready. Let's get the package. I don't know. Where's that fish? I'm gonna get to eating because this video gonna be too long. Good decision. It's hot. Still hot, y'all. Yeah. I like the sausage balls too. Beef and pork bone. I wonder what else I can put off in there. This is the feisty cherry. Cherry's not overbearing like most cherry drinks are. It's a good cherry. Let's try the noodle now. Hold on, y'all. All right. I'm back. That's one of my girlfriends. But everything's okay, so. Oh. This is a long video. I'm sorry, y'all.
I do one.
We got one thing to do before we leave. One thing before we go. Alright, y'all. Gotta make a taco. Gotta make a taco. The noodles are no-go. I didn't really do much talking today. I sure didn't.